house. After an almost two-week investigation, police arrest a local man for breaking the leg of his girlfriend's 15-month-old son. 20-year-old Adam Freeman was arrested early this morning and charged with criminal abuse of a child. WLKY's Ann Bowden is here with that story. Ann?
Well, Rick, police say the violence happened when the boyfriend was changing the diaper of the child. It is a story that's becoming all too familiar to emergency workers at Kosair Children's Hospital. Now they're trying to make a literal impact against this violence.
Yes, it's the single mom that has a live-in boyfriend that comes to the ER with their child with multiple bruises on their body.
It's a scenario emergency staff at Kosair Children's Hospital are seeing too often. Just last week, the 8-month-old child of Casey Crane had to be flown to Kosair, where the child died. Police charged her boyfriend, Jamie Likens, with neglect and battery. Police later charged Crane with neglect as well.
Typically, it's more the mom that's overwhelmed and stressed out. She's working. She's trying to provide a living for her family. Her children are at a young age.
Wednesday morning, police charged this man, 20-year-old Adam Freeman, with criminal abuse in the first degree. After police say he grabbed his girlfriend's 15-month-old girl by the leg and pulled it in anger, causing it to break as he changed her. The child was taken to Kosair, where emergency staff notified CPS.
A lot of times, the parent, I hate to say this, but somewhat in denial because they don't want to see the ugly in the caretaker.
Spotting the signs are critical. That's why Kosair Children's Hospital has started this program called IMPACT, or Informed Mothers Prevent Abuse Children, today, tomorrow, and together. With it, they teach the warning signs.
Is the person that's living in your home that's caring for your child, do they have a violent behavior? Are they aggressive? Do they react on cries? They react on the kid making a mess? Do they get jealous of you spending more time with your child?
Also, scrapes and bruises around the ears, neck, belly, and spine are what emergency staff look for first.
If they're in a crisis, they can call our crisis hotline. They can go to any safe place in our community, which is the McDonald's, the fire stations. You're more than welcome to come here to Kosair Children's Hospital, and we'll take care of you and your family the best way we know how.
Now, that crisis number for the program, IMPACT, is 1-800-4-A-CHILD, or 1-800-422-4453. Now, emergency staff say that child abuse is the one illness that is 100% preventable. Here in the studio, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
All right, Ann. Now, we have more information about the IMPACT program and a checklist of things that you need to know to decide if someone is fit to take care of your child. You can log on to WLKY.com. Look for the information in the top story section of our website.